Our site dailyzodiac.info. Accurate horoscopes for today, tomorrow, week, month and year, as well as other predictions from the best astrologers. Welcome. Gemini 2019 Horoscope. Many of you will seek new employment or a change in your professional interest this 2019, and depending when you were born in this sign will determine what part of the year you choose. Those born late can seek change in January, some early April, but most will find from mid-May to end of June 2019 will be their time. Relationships and money will also be prominent issues around these times, and for some a long-awaited financial reward is headed your way mid-year. For some others the major issue will be in close relationships and where they are going, and for some of you endings do take place mid-year. Relationships and travel is best from late September to the end of the year. Personal opportunities for Gemini. Venus will remain in your sign from 4 April to 7th of August, and this period will be when opportunities are available to you. Venus governs money, love, relationships and also what you most value, and as these are major parts of life they can be improved in this whole time. Personal limitations for Gemini. Venus will retrograde from 17 May to June 30, 2019. This may not actually be financially limiting, but it very well could, and this will depend on what you spend from 4 April to 16 May. Overcommitment in this time can leave you with a decision to make. Finances. Yet again, some of the decisions you make from April to June will determine whether you live within your budget, or blow it right off the scale. Debt may need to be looked at in Venus retro phase. Joint financial affairs can provide some improvement, but not until very late into this year. Love. Venus again shows her influence, and personal and love relationships could come through some change in May and June. You can also meet many important people for the whole duration of her stay, as you meet people on a similar mental wavelength to yourself. Old problems and impatient fault finding can influence harmony in relationship from you in August, September. From late in September an improvement and period of expansion in partnerships begins. Career. Venus may only be involved here if you are seeking higher wages and you are denied, then change could occur in May and June. Those born 21-28 May could decide to enter a new field entirely from late March. 1-7 births are best to seek employment in creative or artistic fields. Health. Your throat could be a weakened area for those Geminis born in June, which is most of you. Be aware of lack of expression of true feelings a contributing factor, so watch how you vent your hurt to other people while